how do I make transitions set for all the scenes? At the moment, this is not possible in Descript, but there is a little trick. So you can see my composition here has three scenes, okay? So I want you to watch very closely what happens on the left there. I'm going to hide my timeline just to show you, really zoomed in. You see, these are the thumbnails for the scenes, right? So if you click on one of these scenes, you go to the scene on the right. Let me just zoom out a bit. I think I'm zoomed in too close. This is the first scene. And let's go to scene on the right-hand side. And now that particular scene, I am able to change the properties for it. So you can see here, it has no transitions, right? So I want you to watch the corner of this scene right there when I add a transition. So I'm going to go and add a transition. I'm going to call it in, and I'm going to use crossfade. Okay? Watch what happens. You see in the corner, I have this little icon. This icon shows that that scene has a transition. Okay? So now, if you want to apply the same transition for all the other scenes, it is not possible because there is no setting to do this. There is a setting to apply the properties of a clip to all of the scenes when you're changing it, but that's just that clip or that layer, but not for scenes. You cannot do anything for scenes. But what you can do is, you see, this is us side by side. I can right click and say copy layout for that scene. And now I'm going to go to all these two other scenes that look the same. And watch this. I can right click, paste layout. And on the third one, paste layout. And do you notice the transitions also got copied? So copying and pasting a scene layout will replicate that layout. So if it's side by side and the other one you're pasting into is not side by side, it's going to make that one side by side, but it's also going to bring in the transitions.